Hi, I'm Lou Wallace, senior editor of Amiga World magazine, and I want to welcome you to our very first animation video. These animations, created by Amiga World readers using just about every commercial graphic program available, represent a wide variety of style and technique. From talented beginners to professional animators, the only thing they have in common is they were all created on the Amiga. So sit back, fasten your seatbelts, and prepare to let the Amiga take you on a warp speed journey into the world of computer animations.
30. The Earth is a desolate wasteland. The only life left is a worn fleet of ecological drones, suffocating from the lack of oxygen and insufficient fuel to maintain an orbit. Their only hope, and the only hope for the world, is the many dedicated people who operate this station.
The Cow Palace, the gateway to great events.
As we have seen, the Amiga is capable of creating animations ranging from the comical to the surreal. But it is equally at home in the professional video world, where it is used in film, television, and corporate applications. Here is a look at how professionals like LA Videograms and Cara Computer Graphics Alan Hastings, Lou Marcoia, Joel Hagen, and Joseph Conti have put their Amigas to work.
Now the Gloucesters are back, seeking revenge on the isolated young actors. Hollywood's new blood, soon to drip on your screen.
And now for something completely different.
Thank you.
I had an Amiga. If I had an Amiga, I could do all kinds of cool stuff. Like, look at this stuff. This is good. What's in here? Let's see. Wow, there's some sports games. I like those. And here's some adventure games. Those are great. And wow, look at these arcade games. And wow, that's some neat stuff. And what is that? That's cool, too. And it's hot. Wow. Now, what's this stuff? This is, wow, you know, if I just had an Amiga, it'd really be cool. Maybe on my birthday or Christmas or something. Yeah.
Oliver Twist. Oliver. Ronald. Oliver. Ronald. This is called the Oliver Twist. You can't double back, you might have this. We're bringing witness back on stand. Even if this song gets banned. Colonel North, we need to know some more before we let you crawl out the door. Aren't you the type that likes to take risks and camouflage truth with military twists? With special thanks to Central Intelligence, we are without a shred of evidence. The President can't remember what he signed. Maybe it's because he's losing his mind. Did he know his name was Ronald Reagan? Or maybe he thought of himself as vegan, and you were the cheats out on the streets doing illegal acts to marching beats. If you think the world believes what you said, then you'll need a new hat for your swollen head. How can they respect our word when the things we do are so absurd? Do you ever think why terrorists take off hostage, or are you stuck trying to raise prestige? Maybe it's because they're trying to tell us, look, be fair, we've got one of your fellas. It would be nice if everything went right, but when it don't, why must you start a fight? There is no end to retaliation. There's something you missed in your education, Oliver. Ronald, blessed be the peacemakers born again. If you really want peace, get rid of your gun. Oliver Twist.
Okay.